We are ready to go one more time. This is our modified A-Main number 3. It's time to kick the tires and light the fires. Let's go racing, drivers. Good luck, everyone. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go, modified A-Main number 3, presented by Volante. Good start up front, little trouble in the back. It is going to be Bruno Coelho leading the field around, followed by Mark Reiner, Alexander Hagberg, Yami Kutvinen. Excellent start here up front. It is Bruno Coelho. Ooh, a little tap there by Bruno. Ducks right in line there, slams the door on Mark. It is Bruno Coelho out front in the X-ray from Portugal, followed by the Tamiya Mark Reinhardt from Germany. Then it is going to be Alexander Hagberg in the X-ray from Sweden. Viljami Kutvinen in the Awesomatics from Finland. Down the straight they go, first, second, third, and fourth. 45 seconds into this 5 minute of the A-Main. Bruno Coelho out front in that bright orange, white, number 2. Second spot, Reinhardt behind him in the pink and blue, followed by the green and white of Hagberg and Kutvinen. Through the X-Way sweeper they go. 1 minute down, four to go, one down, four to go. It is Bruno, Mark, Alexander, and Viljami. Through the Serpent S as they go. On to the Yokomo straightaway. Bruno right now, 5/10 of a second lead. Mark at second, followed by Hagberg. Viljami behind them, around the carousel into the chicane. Bruno punching it through that chicane. Hot lap so far, 14-7 from Bruno. Your leader, the white and orange, in front of the driver's stand. Second spot, Mark, followed by Alexander. Across the start finish line that time by. We got a minute 40 down, 3:20 to go here in A-Main number 3, our modified division. ETS round number 3 here in Austria, presented by Yokomo. It is Bruno in that orange and white, followed by the pink and blue, the green and white, and the blue and silver. We have 3 minutes to go, guys, 3 to go. 2 minutes complete in this 5 minute main. It's Bruno out front, Mark, Alexander, and Viljami. Good driving there, thank you very much. 2:45 left, 2:45 in this one. It is Coelho out front, second spot, Mark. Then it's Hagberg behind him and Viljami. Toe-to-toe on the lap, 14-9s and 15-0s. Bruno now stretching out just a little bit, 8/10 of a second lead. Yeah, Bruno in the orange and white coming across the start-finish line. Second spot, Mark behind him. Separation nose to 8/10 last time by. All right, leader down the front straightaway. Coming into the carousel. He's going to hit the line, 2:05 to go. Into the Serpent S's goes your leaders. On to the Yokomo straight they go. Last time by, 7/10 of a second through the X-ray sweeper. We have 3 down, 2 minutes to go. Final race of the ETS, round number 3 here in Austria. A fantastic race. Some of the best drivers in the world right here having a throwdown. Minute 45. It's an 8/10 of a second lead for Bruno Coelho. Down the front straight he goes. Here comes Reinhardt, followed by Hagberg, Kutvinen. Cross the stripe. New fast lap of the race right there on lap 14 from Coelho with a 14-6. Reinhardt behind him in a pink and white blue. Hagberg behind him. Podium up for grabs here. It is Bruno, Mark, and Alexander, and Viljami. Magnus followed by Christopher, Akio, Juho, and Mark. We're a minute 10 to go, 1:10. Across the start finish line goes Bruno, Mark, followed by Alexander. Down to Yokomo straight, they go 1 minute, guys. We got 1 minute left to go here. A-Main number 3, a modified. It is Bruno, Mark, Alexander. Last time by 9/10 of a second. This time by 8/10. As Mark just throws down a 14-9, makes up 2/10. It's Bruno down the front straight, followed by Mark and Alexander. Cross the start finish line, they go. Identical lap times that time. 14.88, 14.88 from Coelho and Reinhardt. We're at 30 seconds to go, the closing stages. Here, main number three. Bruno Coelho out front. Reinhardt trying to reel him in. Across the line, 14.8 to Reinhardt's 14.7. We're down to 7/10 of a second. Through the X-ray sweeper they go. It is Bruno out front in a white and orange. Reinhardt trying to come up with something. We're at 10 seconds to go. One more lap. This is the final lap. A-main number three. It is Coelho. Reinhardt down the Yokomo straight. Third spot is still Hagberg. Time is finished. Race to the finish line. Finish the lap. You're on. As they come around, that is time. Bruno Coelho taking the win.